The pulp mill on the west side of St. John, New Brunswick has been part of the community since 1851. Today, it is a modern facility, operated by a team of over 360 people, using 90% green energy. On the site, along Lee Cove, is a frequently used access road. Over the past few years, this road, which is vital to mill operations, has experienced significant flooding. To prevent against future flooding, the mill is applying to fill in an area over a shallow shelf in Lee Cove, which is beside the current road. The pulp mill owns this water lot. Subject to approval, the first phase will see the perimeter established in year one of the project. The perimeter will be filled in during year two of the project. The final phase in year three will see the road raised to 1 foot above the 2018-2019 flood level. On November 20th, 2019, in compliance with Transport Canada's Navigable Waters Act, a public notice regarding this project was published in New Brunswick's French and English daily papers. This notice advises of the 30-day comment period regarding any navigation concerns. December 20th, 2019 is the deadline for public comment. During the 30-day comment period, comments regarding navigation concerns can be sent via the contact information here.